Today, we see customers who are leveraging clouds are going on a journey. They started on premises, and then they saw that there was platform as a service and SaaS, and the world was about or. Which one should I do? Where should I deploy? Well, we believe that's an interim state. The future is actually hybrid applications, leveraging edge, infrastructure, platform as a service, SaaS, or on-premises, where you could use the best capability of what's available where.
If you put yourself in that frame of mind, it totally changes the cloud conversation. It's not about should my app run on-prem or in the cloud. It's how can I create an application strategy that gives me access to innovation in many clouds, both clouds I run and clouds I rent. Why settle for the compromise of or when you can have the advantage of and to turn data into value wherever it lives? But and is hard. The reality is that today there's a cloud divide. Public clouds aren't purpose-built to support enterprise needs, and legacy on-prem architectures aren't as user-friendly.
There's a real divide in application architectures. For the most part, the legacy enterprise runs packaged applications that are typically deployed in islands and silos. In the public cloud, you tend to find more web-scale applications that leverage mostly platform-as-a-service offerings. But the architecture is not the only divide. There's also a big divide in consumption and management experience. In the enterprise world, it's all about dedicated hardware purchased through capital expenditures versus the pay-as-you-consume model in the public cloud. Management in the legacy enterprise is very manual with some automation and orchestration, but nothing close to what you see in the public cloud where everything is API driven. And unfortunately, the APIs are completely different between those two architectures.
Nowhere are these two worlds more different than the storage layer. While the traditional enterprise apps tend to have dedicated storage islands that don't really share much data, cloud applications are built on this whole notion of broadly shared data services. On-prem storage is thus known for the highest reliability and really rich features, while cloud storage services tend to be simple but massively scalable. So how do you do it? How do you design your applications for these two storage worlds that totally differ?
We asked ourselves what needs to be done to bridge these two very different worlds. The good news is they're coming together. With full-stack orchestration tools like Kubernetes, it's possible to define and manage a composite application between clouds. With containerization and modern app design, app mobility is becoming much more possible, but there isn't much more commonality developing at the storage layer. And as we said earlier, storage is key. Storage has a direct impact on app design, mobility, and the APIs that developers code to. Storage makes or breaks hybrid. We believe that the right data strategy is key to enabling hybrid, and customers must establish a data-centric architecture. It delivers fast, shared data with consistent data services and APIs, so you can run anywhere, on-premises, public cloud, or multi-cloud.
At Pure, this is our mission, to help customers build their data-centric architecture, so that ultimately, we can be a bridge that unifies cloud. A bridge that enables both on-prem and public cloud architectures to make the most out of data and give customers the agility they need. Pure unifies cloud. Whether you're a SaaS company or an enterprise, the best clouds are built on Pure, and we can help you build your cloud. Today, we are super excited to introduce the Pure Storage Cloud Data Services to enable customers to more easily embrace a hybrid cloud architecture.
Pure Storage Cloud Data Services run natively on AWS and pave the way for more traditional enterprise applications to migrate to the cloud. But we don't stop there. Our cloud data services also deliver new capabilities for web-scale applications in the cloud as well. With Pure's new Cloud Block Store, Cloud Snap, and StoreReduce technology, you can migrate applications to the cloud, run hybrid applications, enable hybrid backup and DR, and develop more sophisticated web-scale applications in the cloud. Our cloud data infrastructure and cloud data services are seamlessly integrated so that you can unify your cloud, and our cloud data management layer delivers a common control plane and set of consistent APIs, making managing storage simple and consistent everywhere.
Now you can build applications that run anywhere, seamlessly between on-prem and public cloud to have true hybrid agility. A single storage platform now delivers consistent storage services, resiliency, and even APIs across on-prem and cloud deployments. Think about application developers having to develop to a single storage API so they can focus on their application logic and leave the reliability to the storage platform itself. And that's not all. Your data can be protected everywhere with the power of Flash Plus Cloud. That will forever change how you think about backup and more importantly, recovery.
In this hybrid world, you get the agility of faster application development, the choice to free applications from being linked to any infrastructure, and the ultimate flexibility to turn data into value wherever data lives.